same time, it's one of the most important days. Because we are here to fight against the dog killings in Romania. And we will always stand up. We will ever, ever again stand up. And please, welcome, always, always, welcome here, Eckhard Kretschmer from Map of Hope. And his little cute doggy, so give him an applause!
If you would be possible to say something, you should say only don't kill my friend. Only
I don't know if somebody knows me here, I'm not really important. I'm just somebody who is kind of internet activist. I'm just typing sometimes the words on my computer. I didn't know even that there has been a trade of Romania. In the meantime, I'm over-informed. I'm too informed. And all information is too bad. And it has to be changed. And of course it would be a good idea to go to Brussels. It would be maybe a better idea to go to Bucharest to tell them to stop it. The problem is everybody tells them. Everybody sends them letters. Everybody goes there to demonstrate. Everybody goes there to rescue dogs. Everybody goes there to support the rescuers. Everybody adopts. Everybody fosters dogs. But the problem is the dog catchers catch even more dogs as much we empty all the centers that we have there, all the fosters. For some people, it's already a life job to rescue dogs. They don't do anything else anymore. They just are out of money. They're out of space. They even lost their friendship, family, wife, husband sometimes. Because after 1 year, they're out of power. And this is the reason we are here today and not in Bucharest. In Bucharest, many people have told them it's wrong what they are doing. And it's senseless to catch and kill the dog. The dog is fighting and setting it back. The reason we are here in Brussels is we want the EU. These people here all around, they're not here at the moment, but they have been some of them at least.